25 years ago, as a little boy, side by side with his grandmother, he walked for water. Inspired by his own story, this year's artistic director, Hassan El Hajami, now takes the stage in Vegas at the Smith Center for the Performing Arts.
We're bounded as Hassan El Hajami, artistic director of the 2016 One Night for One Drop.
The biggest challenge in my life.
As Hassan said for the... And Hassan, do you find...
Director Hassan challenging Baby Boogaloo to bring his real-life childhood survival story to life.
Director Hassan, I've known him ever since America's Got Talent.
Because, he's a great cause first. And it's my own story. When I was a little boy,
yes.
I was visiting my grandmother in Morocco, and she didn't have water at home, so my grandmother and I walked the well every day to fetch the water for our daily needs. So that's why I put all my energy and my heart into this concept show, to make a positive.
Make a change for their life. It's a positive change.
Wow, very personal story.
Just such a good energy. Everyone's really excited about the cause.
Las Vegas Cirque du Soleil Productions go dark for One Night for One Drop in the name of water conservation. I don't care what they say, I'm in love with you. This year's star-studded benefit raising $6.5 million for critical water issues worldwide.